He had no idea what he expected to find here. It wasn't as if she was about to step out and introduce herself. But he had to see her domain, to wrap her environment around him, walk through the great halls of her sphere of existence. As a protagonist, it was a fundamental element of his constitution. As a profiler, it was crucial. It wasn't so important to see her so much as how she lives. And it was exactly as he had surmised. Her personality thrived on culture and art. Her whole approach to life contradicted a low-profile domain. She was close. He could feel her presence. His superiors only confirmed what his intuition was already telling him. She had been here. He could smell her perfume. It was hers. He was sure of it. Over the last 24 hours, he had learned enough about her to guess her scent. Who else would she be wearing it for other than him? It was almost as if she were preparing him to go to her. An odd feeling, actually. Symptoms of a person who he could feel but not see. She had brought him here. There was no doubt about that. It was as if she had brought him to her waiting room while she prepared him for what she was going to show him next. Paul didn't know what he expected to find by taking photos of the painting, but she'd obviously wanted him to see this one, and he'd be needing to study it in detail. Undoubtedly, there was something in this work of art he was supposed to see.